He pulled the...
Okay. Yeah, I know what he's doing. Just stand back for a minute. Are you fucking...
Watch your step.
Right as I put my cooldowns. Love it.
Watch your step.
I posted the Tales log from the old mommy dead, like, in the Dead Heart Discord. Like, what the fuck is this hunter doing? I think I know what he's fucking doing. Yep. Doing the season one strat.
Watch your step.
The only one that probably can do these sorts of pulls and get away with it is a fucking demon hunter.
Watch your step.
This fucking hunter.
Watch your step.
Hey guys, I'm back from the hospital. Oh, just gets fucking shot in the fucking head.
No, the hunter's title. James Slayer of Phyrok. I always think that's pretty cool.
Watch your skin.
Where's my fucking parasol? How dare you?
You're a panda! You're bouncy!
It's not about that. It's about using the damn thing, you know?
Watch your step. 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 Watch your step.
Excuse me.
Excuse me.
Move to star.
What? What the fuck?
All right, big defensive here, then.
I don't understand, but that's okay. that like a MDI thing? It must be an MDI thing.
What?
The healer just runs out with theirs. The healer's not using their thing to clear any of the trees. I just don't know why.
Maybe they don't know.
Maybe this is about to be one hell of a recording.
Oh yeah, you're recording. This won't hit me. That might hit me. Fucker moved a pixel and immediately I'm like, oh.
Thought of another movie we could watch.
Well?
Inglourious Bastards.
Oh, is that me?
Okay, no, that does them.
I got very scared for a minute.
Why?
Because I was running past the things, and the thing went off, and I'm like, oh shit, was that me? Eager to see how the dungeons are next sex pack.
Yeah, it's gonna be a load of new dungeons. That's gonna be pretty fun.
Yeah, there's also gonna be like a bunch of old ones. Poff Grim fucking battle.
Oh, I'm really looking forward to see its facelift. That's gonna be fucking cool.
Imagine if they just don't do a facelift. It's just like, no, we just fucking tuned everything to the max. Have fun.
The bombing run might still be there, but it might just be like tweaked. And less boring, and less free.
Maybe. Where might sun go? I'm falling out the window. You're scared, don't cry. Spread my wings on the floor. I might do one more after this. If you're up for it.
I
just
kind of
wind down the night after.
Okay.
Unless if this is like an egregiously bad run.
Okay. I was about to say, and then like, that's kind of where my head's at.
Oh, we skipping?
We're skipping. Okay. Where's my fucking parasol?
What the fuck is up, Kyle? Could you grip him as he's falling?
I didn't take grip. I could levitate him. I tried to anyway.
I can't tell if this dude's being sarcastic.
Yeah. Alright, I think this is officially, I gotta turn my music down because this might be a recording. Like, that we keep. Dude, is it a +9 as your vault at the end of a season? And doesn't know where to go.
I'm just gonna annoy the shit out of this hunter. You know, like.
What are you doing?
Trying to tell him to, trying to ask him if they want to dance. For the lulz.
Yeah. That skip was not worth, dude. That was
dispel.
Case in point, where you don't bring MDI skips into fucking +9s. I mean, not everyone in the 9 is trying to get to that level. Or, frankly, has the ability to be at that level.
Dispel. Watch your step. Dispel.
It's like a half hiccup.
Not even really referring to the paladin. Dispel. There's some people who just... I'm thinking of, some of our friends.
Yeah.
What's your step?
It is always a paladin, though.
I mean...
What's your step? Interrupt.
Shiny class. Easy and easy as hell.
What's your step? Dispel.
This healer has to be friends with the tank. You res on it? Go. Good panda.
Did we lust the first boss?
We lusted it for trash pack?
I don't think we did.
I don't know, let's just... Brother. Do I res him?
I mean, yeah. We got the B-reses, and it sounds like he's gonna be one of the people who uses the most of them. This guy is way in out of his depth.
Phase change.
Or he was AFK or crashed when... I don't know.
Yeah. Are asking the wrong person.
Why did we lust now?
I don't fucking know. MDI strats, man. He's dead again.
3, 2, 1.
Interrupt.
Oh, fuck me.
I think he was mad about the skip, and now he's mad about the...
Interrupt. Watch out.
What's happening? Oh, this is a fucking recording, dude. Holy shit. What happened?
Interrupt. Watch out.
Watch
phase change.
Wow.
What the fuck did we just... What?
It's always a paladin! It's always a paladin, dude! I don't understand why we've gotten so many paladins like this. 3, 2, 1.
It's literally been a paladin every fucking time. Oh, fuck me.
What's your...
We did it!
Just release, I guess.
Can you heal his disc? Or holy? Fuck it! The fuck? So confused. Do I whisper the paladin? His body is still there!
I don't really care. That man's is dead meat. Tear this place apart if you have to. I will expose whatever secrets she locked away within these walls. Tanash must not break the fantasy. The consequences will be dire. Please, hurry.
We have to tell the guild about this.
Oh, I'm recording, so it's like we're all set there, baby girl.
Oh my god.
I mean, we are not out of the woods. This trash is the easy part.
Yeah, I'm mainly worried about Umbral Skull, whatever the fuck. Dragon! The last fucker.
Alright, there's that. Okay, I gotta just move for that. Oof, oof, oof.
After this.
What?
Because these are 1.95 each. Might not have enough. One. Maybe we will. I don't know. I'm not the tank. It's not my problem. I just pull it all and say, fuck it. They're not wrong. Not.
Find shelter.
Talk to me, honestly.
Run out. Run out. Run out.
I don't ever work for this one.
2, 1.
Find shelter. Run out.
I don't know when.
Run out. Run out. Run out.
Bitch.
Find shelter. Run out.
Three, two, one.
Talk to me honestly.
Run out.
Good. It wasn't me! It was your fucking light spawn!
Ah, gotcha.
Shockwave.
I'm saving PI for intermission.
Yeah, I just used my 1 minute. Just the orbs.
What's the big tank buster here? What is
Dragon
what is it?
Stripe.
Okay, so if I use pain sub, that's a good use for it.
Yeah.
Looking back.
Holy shit!
I kinda fucked that up, but oh, I'm supposed to dispel him, huh? Sorry. Whoops. I'm so used to with mass dispel seeing, oh yes, I can dispel that, but I don't have to, because you know, stupid DPS, but.
Yes, right.
happening? No. What's happening?
What?
It's not letting me cast Mind Blast for some reason. I think I'm... I'm tweaking out, lady. Oh, it's my mouse fucking up. Okay. My mouse is dropping the input for Mind Blast.
Do you not have your mouse profile set up?
No, it's just literally my mouse is bugging. Like the.
Oh shit, 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 shit.
Shockwave.
Yeah, I'm getting fucked by my mouse right now. This is insane.
Okay, we're
dropping
doing alright.
So many inputs.
We're not alright. A crystal broke. And I have nothing. Fuck! In a direction.
Okay, I reconnected the side panel.
I saved my seat. Fuck it.
Shockwave.
The first set of crystals just fucking exploded when I initially tried to save my cooldown, so I was like, fuck it.
Guys, there's a fucking...
I can't grab it!
Fucking hell, the hunter was standing right next to it.
It's okay. We are doing okay. Is that all the crystals? Yeah.
Shockwave.
3, 2, 1.
Is this just bugging them out or something? What's happening? There they are.
It's keeping the crystals in one place. I'm getting this one on the fucking corner.
There's still crystals!
Yeah, we're a bit preoccupied.
3, 2, 1.
Would have been funny if you just got one shot there. That was close. Boom!
The boss just turns to me because I'm the fucking closest. Get loot. They fucking got loot. And it's gonna get mailed to them.
Well, that's a recording for the books.
Oh.